15 al 30 settembre 2017, Bologna accoglie ragazzi australiani che partecipano allo scambio culturale organizzato dal settore Servizi per i Giovani, Soggiorni di Studio e Scambi Internazionali del Comune, in collaborazione con l'Associazione IODA.
Ciao, sono Anna, questa è Archie, la mia corrispondente che sto ospitando qua a Bologna per 2 settimane.
Hello, my name is Tom and I'm from Australia.
I'm Harrison, I've been in Bologna for almost a week and a half now.
Ciao, mi chiamo Elena e questo è stato partecipato allo scambio e organizzato dall'associazione IODA in Australia.
Giunti a metà del loro periodo di visita, i ragazzi, insieme ai partner ospitanti, sono stati accolti nella sala rossa di Palazzo D'Accursio dall'assessore Davide Conte.
So far, my exchange in Bologna has been amazing. I'm here for 3 weeks and I find the culture here is really different compared to Australia. And it's something that is so beautiful and the lifestyle here is very different and it's something that I treasure.
I've been staying with my host buddy Pietro and it's been amazing. I've gone all sorts of amazing places here in Italy. He's shown me all around Bologna.
Le 2 settimane di permanenza a Bologna prevedono un ricco programma che comprende sia attività culturali, come la visita guidata al Museo della Musica e ad alcune botteghe tipiche della città, che gite fuori porta in importanti città italiane.
I feel like whenever I'm walking around the streets in Bologna, everywhere I look there's something that is beautiful and something that has been created by someone who is amazing and has put so much effort into one structure. And yeah, it's something that is really, really cool. And I wish Australia is such a new country that we don't really have that kind of thing. So I love Bologna and it's very, very nice.
Something that's incredible about Bologna is the public transport. In Australia, you cannot go anywhere on public transport. So if I could take back the efficiency of your public transport here, that would be amazing.
3 things that I take back would be, one would be, yeah, the culture, the lifestyle, and 2, how it's family orientated. I feel like that's very important, so I'd take that back to Australia and, yeah, share the love with my family. And as well as just like the friendships over here are very special. I think everyone is so connected and close to each other that it's something that, you know, people in Australia, they don't really, we do have like close friendships, but I feel like here it's like full of love and the friendship over here is more like special, I guess. So I take that back.
We went to a football match the other day. We saw Bologna versus Sassuolo, which was amazing. It was just incredible to see the passion that the fans have. And if I could take that back to Australia, I think that would be absolutely fantastic.
The 3 things that I think I will definitely take back to me to Australia is my appreciation for travel, buildings, and the atmosphere that they have, especially at night. It is so vibrant with all the colours and night lights shining throughout the city.
And definitely the food recipes are really good because I love the food.
I would take back the lasagna. I was at one of the other Italian hosts, Jonah. I was at his house the other night and his nonna made the most amazing lasagna that I have ever tasted.
It has been a very big privilege to be able to stay here in Bologna with the house family. I am lucky to be here today in Bologna with my host family as they have welcomed me inside with food and love.